This is amazing. Thanks, Mum.
Oh, well, you need to thank Ross as well. He sorted all this. Well, him and Father Christmas, didn't you?
Oh, my God.
Them the ones you wanted?
Yeah. I'm going to go try them on.
Go on, then. Good old blokes in pubs, eh? Hey, team, will you help us search? Aaron had the police phone yesterday,
yes!
Apparently.
Great.
Chad said something about a robbery.
Okay.
Christmas present-y type stuff is what they talk. You beat somebody up, Ross.
No. That was Aaron.
Is exactly what I would expect you to say.
Debbie, I didn't lay a finger on anyone. You don't believe me.
And whose fault is that?
Oh, sit where you can find a space or stand if you like.
Thanks for this, Lisa.
You're very welcome, though.
Do I have to stand in the corner?
So, what can I do?
Oh, go and sit, love. Watch them with the presents.
Did you like your bracelet? I saw it, thought it was right up your street.
Made my skin itch.
I'm so sorry, I'll take it back.
No, it doesn't matter.
Of course it doesn't, love, that. You go and sit.
No, I'm not sitting while you're working. Oh. Does anyone want a drink?
Oh, I'll have me, I'm twisted.
Yeah, can coming up, Sam. Here, Rafa.
Oh, cheers.
Debbie, you'll have wine. I know that. You'll have something soft, I take it?
Oh, yeah, that'll be great, thanks.
Belle?
Yeah, Mum? Oh, sorry. I meant Johnny.
Oh, no!
Oh, yeah? You sure this is OK?
Yeah, come on, I'll get you a drink.
What's he doing here?
Aaron?
What?
Please.
What, you invited him?
Well, it is Christmas, and where else is he going to be?
Anywhere.
Dinner won't be long.
Yeah, eat. See?
It was easy, that's why I'm going to do it again.
Good idea, Aaron. Johnny, a wine.
Hey, she's not your slave.
You've already had one and you're on tablets. Lemonade from now on.
Good idea.
Oh, who asked for your opinion?
Are you going to tell me what's rattling your cage?
Are you going to tell me why you keep sticking up for her?
Belle, birthday and Christmas or not, I am not happy with the way you were carrying on.
OK, shall I follow your example?
Well, you could do worse.
All right, so I'll start snogging Joni then.
Oh! Happy Christmas and happy birthday, Belle!
It's a cat. Barely. Is it edible?
All right, eh?
Do you like it, love?
Yeah, I love it, Mum, thank you.
Put a fair few hours on that, did you, Mum? Worth it, though. I mean, give me the world if we could.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Abel. Happy birthday to you.
Hey! Oh, looks lovely.
Oh, it does look lovely. Just like your new dress.
Thank you.
It's a shame you're not wearing it.
Oh, it got wet.
Oh, I didn't know you suffered with that problem, but then again, you are old.
Well, it got wet in the flood.
Tell me, where would you get a dress like that from?
Lots of places, really.
Mum, you never told me what Dad got you for Christmas.
Oh, them lovely flowers.
Oh, wow. Stolen from a graveyard.
Turns up at grub time.
No, I'm only here to drop this lot off.
Oh, Captain Festive.
I've got to be at Vanessa's, haven't I?
Vanessa's?
Why? Well, that's what I said. Something about the kid can't leave home, so we're all going there.
Don't skimp, Zach, love. There's plenty.
Oh, thank you.
It was him with Aaron the other day. I should have known.
We had it out this morning. Although, apparently, it wasn't him that gave the bloke a battering.
No, that was Aaron.
Are you sure? Mm.
No, that's not right. The birthday girl should get the wishbone.
Make a wish.
Oh, no,
I'm okay. Yeah, go on, birthday girl.
Wish, 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 wish,
wish, wish, wish, wish, wish, wish, wish, wish, wish.
She doesn't have to. Come
on. Go on, Belle. Make a wish.
All right, fine.
Wee.
Hey!
I wish you weren't sleeping with my dad.
You're not meant to tell anyone if you want it to come true.
Now might be a good time for you to say something. Preferably that Belle's got it all wrong.